Lemmings Star Wars Show! Fighting over who will grow up first. Stop. You surprised? I thought we were over. Over? Yeah. You never supported me as a father. Supported you? In my band. When I played soccer in third grade, and now that's any of my games. You were snack dad. Hey, I brought the Doritos, okay? Doritos are lame. Come on, I gave you the universe. You gave me the Death Star. Death Star, that's so poser. It's 90s emo.
It's pretty cool.
It's, come on, it's a little cool.
It's not cool at all.
We're about positivity now. Look, you don't understand what me and your mom had to go through to raise you.
You choked her with the force.
Look, you're a teenager. What would you know about relationships?
That's just not cool. Straight up.
There's only one way to settle this.
How's that?
Improv.
Coming out to the Urban Lemming Star Wars Show. Yeah. We like to start off the show with a game we like to call Playground Insult with two teams, the Sith Lords and the Jedis. We're going to get Eric representing the Sith Lords and Gabe representing the Jedis. For Eric's team, we're going to have Becky, TJ, and Joe. And for Gabe's team, we're going to have Spencer, Zach, and Matt. Going back and forth, insulting each other with three words. But the trick of this is the leaders are not going to know what the words are, because they're going to be sent out of the room now. Gabriel and Eric. Hey. So, for the Jedis, can I get an adjective, please? From the crowd. Yes, yes. Adjective.
We're gonna make it.
it rain. Spin the basketball. Spin the basketball confetti. It's a party because you're going to lose. Little masquerade. Raise the roof. It's on fire. I set it on fire. Arson. That's right. Money. Cash money. Millionaires.
New choice!
Wow.
better with like 80 synth.
Okay, here we go.
Gabe, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave for 5 minutes. Exactly 5 minutes.
My name.
You have 47 seconds. All right.
No!
All right. We're going to be needing something that's mentally wrong with Dominic. Something that's mentally wrong with
Dominic. He's Candyland! He's a pretty man! He thinks he's in Candyland!
Yeah.
Wrong with my good friend Mr. Spencer. Here's something
physically. He has rubber balls.
Alright. Your suggestion is it is your first time that you're going to stand on two legs. First time that you're going to stand on two legs. Alright. And can I please get a character? Having any ordinary party, can I please get a suggestion for the theme of this party? Alright, he is going to have his nice little Pokemon party. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Special.
You just turned that water into fries.
By the two dudes that are not rapping. Alright. However, it's not the same without a little suggestion. Can I please get a suggestion for the type of conflict that you'd have with your girlfriend? Alright, I guess we have a unanimous decision here. Cheating is your suggestion. Take it away.
He's on there.
Stop! I can't even see him from here. Are you serious? Ladies? What is going on?
Nothing, teacher.
Is that so? Are you chewing gum in my class?
Yeah.
Wrap it.
I love John. He's my favorite kid. What he doesn't know is that I love Sid. Sid is my homie. He's a straight up G. Sid is my homie, and I hope he loves me.
What?
No, I'm perfectly all right with that teacher because I know I broke the rules. I'm chewing gum in class. He said not to do that, and I'm fine with saying that. You know, I'm bad and stuff, right? Why just get on the block? I'd be blinding them drivers at night, if you know what I mean.
Rabbit!
Why this kid on the block? Like reflector when I don't wear my sunblock. I'm gonna kill this speech. Maybe. Yeah, I'm white. The lake is great.
What?
So, he's staying after school or what?
Oh, and you're staying after too.
Whoa.
Hey, no, man! Woo! I gotta be bad at it.
What?
Word.
You're not better.
ever in your life?
Mud pig?
Mud pig.
Make it a nail pig.
I like the sound
nail,
of that.
Staples, tacks, Skittles. What you want from me, man?
Legos.
Does it have nuts?
Legos?
I can't get hit.
Then I guess he's better than you. Wow. You'll take tennis, won't you?
I'll take two tennis.
Rapids!
I got six sides like Tupac in my right arm. That's my left, I don't care.
And that's the game of Rapids!
Thank you, everyone. The next game we're going to be playing is called Sound Effects. And for this, I'm going to need two members from the audience.
Oh.
Ha ha ha! needed to be
straight. I didn't have to be
straight either. I went after my mom's like, you off the boat!
And
no, 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 no!
Okay, decline
And there goes my battery.
Me too.
Ooh. Is it, does the generator have any more oil in it?
No.
Please open the door! Guys, I can hear you whispering!
You just said don't do it!
Like
I'm stuck a robot!
I am walking
I'm trying that new Wii boxing thing. Try that on the sides.
Yeah! Activity. I'm working out. Try that on for size.
I'm about to go diving. Try that on for size.
Come on, kid, this will be fun. Try that on for size.
I'm jumping on a trampoline like a crab.
Hey, can I get another suggestion from you for an everyday activity? please. Thank you.
Right here.
Please give these audience members a round of applause, please. Alright, this game we're going to be using Chris, Zach, and Dominic. Alright, in this game, this is going to be any ordinary scene. They're going to do what they do. However, they can't move. They are puppets. Luckily, we have you three to move them for us. Alright, so choose your puppet. Okay, they cannot move unless you move them. You can move them anywhere you like. Please remember, this is a family show. I hear you. Your suggestion is gymnastics. Alright, first put them in any position that you want before the scene starts. Easy. Waiting on you, Mr.
I'm hitting myself, so we all can get it.
Oh, ah!
as hard as a rock, and baby.
It's beating in the heart to stop.
Oh no!
Hello, my boy.
Mind our place?
Hello, my boy. We did a British club.
All right,
boy brought crumpets!
The bears were hibernating.
The bears are back. There are more.
The Raise it back, Clap!
Next hair, you properly eat a crumpet.
The big boy, he said
he's a little bit. He didn't save any crumpet for me.
I honestly don't know what he does here, I just let him stay.
Thunderman!
What else?
Ah!
Smell good too. Sweaty. All right. This next game is called let's prepare for that. Back here, what the heck? Ah! There's a squirrel back here.
No, there's not. I lied.
Alright, so this game of Blind Line, we have suggestions from you, yes, audience members. They're gonna be scattered around all over the floor. Watch me scatter. Who's in this one? Who is it? Forrest, Joe, and Devin! Alright, so this is gonna be just like any ordinary scene. However, they can pick up any random piece of paper and say what it says on the line. For example, Forrest could just say,
well, like my great-grandpa once told me, I'm gonna finish him like a chicken.
So can I please get a suggestion for the topic of a usual family argument?
Politics.
Your suggestion is politics. Politics is your suggestion.
Marriage?
Politics, perhaps.
Same thing.
Important thing number one. This is so important. All right, I think that goes without saying. Important thing number two. These are politics. Okay. Number three.
Ah!
That just scared me.
Number four. Makes you unhappy.
Yeah. Number five, you're probably getting depressed just reading about politics.
Yeah. Now, there's a lot of things that you can do to get rid of depression, though. Well, last time I went to a clinic, a psychiatrist told me, I'm passing a kidney stone. Women in Colorado.
So, right answer.
YOLO.
More money, more pride!
And that's the game!
Alright. Sadly, to inform you that this will be our last game of the night, can I get every single lemming up here on stage, please? Can I get your game? It's called Blind Freeze. Blind Freeze. Alright, can I get two volunteers from the Lemmings of... Oh, thank you, Devin, for volunteering. Oh.
Forrest.
Big game!
Forrest! Crowd needs you, man. Alright. Let's have Forrest and Chris up here for the first game. Alright. This is just one of those fun games, because we're going to be playing a Blind Freeze, so none of these people can see actually what they're doing. And they're doing some pretty weird... Nah, that's normal for them. Alright. Alright, so Forrest and Chris are going to start off any random scene, and at any time, these people back here can scream out, "Freeze!" And then they'll have to stand in their positions. The person that called out Freeze will then tag one of Chris or Forrest out, which will simply join the scene and create something brand new off the top of his head. Can we get a suggestion for a couple of things a couple of guys would do on a Sunday night? Halo 4! That is your suggestion, Halo 4.
I'm just a boy from the suburbs.
wish I could fast forward to the end of this.
First, I made an alternate version. That's 4 minutes. And he realized, you know the ending, because he buys something called an alarm clock. Yeah, so like, said all that car crap, he's like, here's all flying.
Just slow his own alarm.
Like, the other guy's like,
Anyone can fly, all you need is a little pixie dust.
Follow us on Facebook and Twitter for information.